coach one.
Nice.
That's so funny that's you just said that, because when she was a baby, you know,
it's all right.
Oh, but really? It had nothing to do with it. Oh. Before she was even
kissed. Even you knew it.
Yeah,
no, funny. I start calling her Kit.
Just right. Because it was short instead of Kayla.
Right.
Kit.
Well, she beat Kenny Strikes. We'll get those are done.
Two, Kenny, two!
Nice stop, Sarah! Great stop, Sarah.
Good job, Sarah.
This is her. It's kind of been a journey.
It always is.
Yeah, we didn't even know she was interested. Come over and give me so, anyway, I looked outside. The girl was like six. And she still needs like little beans. Where did that come from? So I talked to her. I said, what'd you want to teach to that? She's like, oh, I was a D1 college pitcher a few years ago. And your daughter looks like she's really interested in it. Oh, Bell.
Almost Bell.
She's a lot. Yeah, you have to be okay, we'll keep working on that. So she got pregnant, you know, had a baby, couldn't do it. So she bounced to different ones that one left for Texas. So anyway, she took a clinic with Jen Allard at Harvard.
Okay.
And she was like 12 at the time. So she got, Jen was like, you know, what did you want to pitch that day? She said, oh, anyway, she came up to Jenna. And Jen got a kick out of it.
That's great.
Because Michaela was kind of like a wise guy.
Oh, Rebecca, the old coach, the Tufts coach.
Oh, yeah.
And so we would always go to the Tufts.
Yep.
They would work the kids.
She worked with Tufts a lot because she plays in the Storm.
Cheryl?
Yeah, they...
Yeah, Cheryl's great. Oh. Nice! Turn him up, turn him up!
She didn't even flinch. She almost had it. That would have been quite a stab.
She got him on Friday.
I think she was having a So anyway, now Jenny can't work with her, so she started playing high school ball because it's an NCAA.
For her to have a change up as a freshman is huge.
Well, she has a really. So this is what happened. She was having elbow and shoulder problems. So this is just going to get worse if she doesn't.
Get there, Maddie, get there. Hold up, Maddie, hold up.
Fix with mechanics. And so anyway, Jenny Pinchon, and she was working with this girl, Jessie. Was really working on all parts of her game. She was just, she coaches for Noble. So anyway, Jessie came with us because she wanted to see. So she wanted to see what it was all about. Both of them just wanted to he is basically has 60 D1 pitchers in all of Greg's he's kind of behind the scenes a lot. But what his specialty is taking girls that are having some shoulder and elbow issues.
Go back. More.
So anyway, she's been so what happened was she's really good change up, but it was hurting.
Okay,
now
that's
she's having to redo the change. She's had to basically redo all of it.
Well, yeah, if you do it,
right, and that's why she can go in again.
Well,
but if she's had to take close to the back of the house by next year, I think she'll be able to show
you. Yeah, look at the second name.
Yeah.
If you're getting around,
and that's what
the light is to accommodate. So she's very developed on the right side. You know, on the left side, not so much, but.
Basically, it's just a hard concept to get. So she's only been 7 months. Yeah, so I think next year she really needs to work really hard.
She has to get to work.
Yeah, she does.
Always watch that ball!
Yeah, so we just went to the kitchen because we just need to
know. Yeah, she always said there's that. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
We have a table down there, she always uses something. She plays soccer, she plays basketball, and she always gets, she would come down and she would always do her reps. She was very diligent. Never had a child or had the ability to work out.
And this summer she's going to work all summer.
Exactly.
With Jesse, so.
Good.
Next year, because she'll really have over a year under her belt potential. And she'll understand all this.
Let's go, Hornets. You got this. Shake it and move, girls. Ready, Hornets? Female, call it. Nice.
Two goals already.
Here we go.
every time I jump.
Good, Nellie. You can. Come on, out of you want it, now you want it. 8-2-4.
You got it.
You want it.
Good
luck,
guys.
You got 2-4,
you got it. One ball, one strike.
Exactly. No, that's good. Nice.
Bottom. Bottom. Back of the green now. Back of the
Nice cut, Sarah. You got it. See that ball, Sarah. Good eye, Sarah. Big deal.
Thank you. Okay.
Hornets. torture.
Nice, Michaela!
Good job, Michaela.
Nice job.
That's how you do it. Woohoo!
Hornets, wrap this up.
Nice pitch.
Back to the green now.
Yeah. One more, Michaela, one more. You got this. You want this.
Somebody's gotta go get it.
Heads up,
Behind you.
Can you see the batter? You're up here? Well, you can see the batter swing a little bit better. Nice try. Nice stop.
Oh! Almost, Hornets.
Almost. Great backup. Great throw. Great catch.
Sit up here, Will. You can see a little bit better. I know. Have you been to this park before?
What's it called?
I don't know. What's it called? Groveland Pines. And do you see this, Will? There's dogs over there. Do you see that in the dog park? Do you see all those dogs?
Wait, I've been here.
Do you been here? Were you playing baseball here?
Yeah, I've been here.
That's what he said. He's here. Okay. It's a great park. I love where the dogs get to play, too. You better get those left field balls, Molly. Do you play baseball? You do?
I don't play it.
Okay. Do you know when your mom, when Molly was your age, your mom was her coach in softball? Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
Yeah, she coached Molly's team when she was in first grade. Ouch.
It hurt.
She got hit by the ball. No, the pitcher. The pitcher hit the girl. Right here, on the backside. It sounded like it. Yeah, it sounded like an ouch. That's why I said ouch. You got this, Michaela. Nice play, Mel. Nice play to go, B. Out there, second.
Well up there, okay. Hanging on.
You're strong. You can do it.
Nice hustle, Sarah. You think you what? Oh, I bet you did. For T-ball, you do. Your mom was quite the softball player.
I actually have played T-ball with her. And I think I got third.
Great idea, Michaela!
I ran to a baseball.
Did you? How fun.
I think I took my helmet off.
After you ran or while you ran?
After I ran.
Okay.
Nice, Michaela!
That was good.
That was good.
One more, girls.
See?
I'm playing T-ball.
Did you play T-ball? Because I think I played T-ball, but I quit it.
I played T-ball.
Look at you.
I played T-ball before and I wore my helmet.
I told him that you coached Molly when she was in first grade.
And she was
Just about his age. Yep.
And I played soccer at the musical table.
Oh, that's always fun.
You did, and when you, and our town soccer field is over there now.
Okay.
Past the, well, it was until they made him notice.
He noticed the dog park, and I showed him the dog park. He goes, wait, I've been here before.
Yeah, this soccer is.
Can I play
t-ball
here?
Yeah. No, t-ball we play over on the other side of town.
Yeah, yeah, that's...
This is where the softball goes. Remember we came here first and then it was the softball? And so we had to go to the other field watch over at Washington Park.
Yeah, and then I then like baseball.
Baseball, are you going to play baseball when you're big? Because you're the... ultra coordinated.
I want to play baseball again.
You know, you know, you need to get a little bit older.
I want to play. T-ball when I'm a grown up.
Well, I think when you're a grown up, you'll play something different.
Oh, good.
You're a baby.
Can I play?
Can you hit for a minute, please?
My hand? No. All right.
Wait, Mom. You used to be a coach.
Yeah.
You used to be a coach.
She was a good coach.
Yeah, and she used to be a really good player. She would hit this ball out of the park.
Yep, and I was fast.
And my
Yeah.
Yeah, Spencer's a coach. Yeah, he's a coach. I'm my coach.
Way to keep it to one, girls.
All right, so Molly Field is there.
Who's that?
Michaela, we don't know the
name. No,
she's
a
Peabody?
Yeah,
she's a choice.
Okay.
She plays with basketball.
Okay. Yeah, I've heard the name.
Mom, look at another person.
You got it, Michaela. You got it.
You okay, Vic?
And then, who's their first name?
That's Sarah Burke.
Uh-huh. And who's the third base?
That's Melanie Porter.
Really? Huh.
Now she grew up playing baseball.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hold on. Who's the catcher? You don't know her. Something. Great.
Okay, who's the catcher?
Michaela Edelstein.
Oh, so maybe that's it.
She's a freshman.
Yeah. Hey, buddy, stop that now.
Stop.
No, you don't got it.
Wait,
thanks.
I'm saving it!
I know, it's over before you know it.
Yeah. I know.
Every time we go somewhere with my little sister, youngest, we'd hear her, like, we heard her before we ever saw her.
Yeah.
He's asking,
I am a nickel, I am a nickel.
They grow up so fast, so look at these kids.
I know, like, they're not, I know. They're,
I know, you're going to grow up fast.
Mommy's a coach.
But
yeah, but no.
Mommy used to be a coach. Mommy used to
I
be a coach.
Hear.
Essex is still predominantly soccer, softball. Players. You see that. It's still largely softball dominant. We always had like two players from Manchester, and then the rest are all Essex kids.
Yeah.
Just kind of funny the way it works out, though.
I'm a slippery skate.
I missed it.
Those are boys. Those are the boys, Mom. Mom, those are the boys. Mom, Matt, those are the boys.
Maybe because they have 10 arms. Maybe because they have 10 arms.
Yeah.
Just, I don't know. I didn't know they've done that.
What is that about misery?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah!
14.
I feel really disappointed. I wanted to see some of this.
Oh.
Okay, we'll stay for just a little bit more and then we'll have dinner.
All the way until the game starts.
Well, then you need to behave yourself.
Stop, man.
Except for today and tomorrow when they have kindergarten screening, so he's been home with Michael all day. Probably part of.
That's why you have him right now.
Yeah! Nice job, Molly!
Third base!
Yeah! That's how we're doing!
Nice job. Stay with it! Nice catch.
Two outs?
Way to stick with it.
Oh,
way to stay
it
with
third.
It. That's why we never give up.
She's our daughter.
Did you see it? She didn't give up and she stuck with it and she got it. That was pretty awesome.
Sorry, I thought it was three. You thought it was three?
Is that your daughter up there?
I think I'll be softball player.
She knows not to listen to her mother.
She hardly ever listens to me, which is a good thing.
She's a senior.
She's a senior.
Yeah.
Hello. I go like this.
You go like this?
I go like this.
I go like this and
I
watch
go like
the game.
This.
You're not too. It's not funny when you do it.
Right idea, Michaela. You got it.
Go
one more out, you guys.
That's for sure.
Third! Out!
Go Hornets!
Buddy.
I was supposed to say go Hornets.
I know. when they're all like,
which team do you vote for then?
Nobody, that's the team you're rooting for. You just need to root at appropriate times, that's all.
Go Hornets! Go Hornets!
That would be a good time.
The slippery, slumpy,
slump. Oh, out of play.
Out.
Pittsburgh. Yes. Pittsburgh. Yes.
Did you read that book? Did Addy read the book to you today?
No.
I told it is in Cleveland.
It's South Cleveland. It's Cleveland.
But that's actually where we stopped. It was just south of Cleveland. There's this amazing playground.
Yes.
Good job, Molly. Buddy, get out of the parking lot, please.
Like you can, eh?
You say it. Don't worry, it's now the time for the Hornets. Good job. Louder.
Good eye. We'll take that walk.
There you go.
There you go, Will.
I love how the pants are falling down. He picks them up.
Just like a plumber.
Good.
Hit it.
Now?
No, I mean, you're right. Exactly. For two games.
Great cut.
I know. Just,
like,
Yes, Jason!
Come on, Michaela. There it is.
All the way home. Dig it, dig it, dig it. We got one. Woo!
You trailblazer, you.
That was great.
I'm still laughing at that one. Got a piece of it. Molly, you got this one.
Straighten it up.
Good eye.
Thank you.
in first grade. I am a
part of my mystery pitch.
You can. Sweeping that dirt.
dust. It's my dust.
Yeah, it's nice dust. Way to protect, Kristen. It's all yours.
And I have the pencil, see?
You're finding all kinds of cool stuff.
All you need is dust, all you need.
Good eye. Go, Ainsley. Two players on base. How about that?
All we need is dust. Dust.
Like you can, Taylor.
Nice chop!
That's it.